I just want to say thank you, everyone, who has continued to support me in this ordeal. He's still not apprehended. I don't know why. His friends are hiding him.